stay from 300 dollars. It's a very small area. So we take 5-7 years of the government there. $300 for food and became very big. After that we went to Kulgarski, which is also very small. In Balkanji Badi, that also was very small, a small place. It was mass blessing, even that big area also flooded, and it was a very big place. Then we thought Phoenixia, nothing would happen in Phoenixia, because of the big area and a lot of complications and all. But with mass blessing, again, that area also has flooded a lot. So we don't have a choice but to come to SMT for it now. That is our new venue. This venue, compared to Phoenixia, is much, much, much better. Eva Pandal was there 100 feet, 150 feet. Press it was 50 feet, we were about 200 feet. The land press parking from every point of view. SNTC is definitely more expensive. And more expensive, better location. Expensive food.
Being the oldest
and the largest pooja in the world, now we moved to a bigger venue. What
is the theme this year that we have?
Theme? What is the theme? So this time, like every year we have a certain theme. So this time we are trying to do something different. It could be like a Moroccan type of a theme. But that will not let go of our culture, which is going to be more present over here, our traditions. That won't change. It's going to be more beautiful, more bigger. And as this is the new venue, we want the world to see us in a new place, in a new way. And I hope this year we shall go beyond everybody's expectations. So let's see.
Why not hear this boss and recommend?
Not on the theme, but one thing, just to add to what Shamrat is saying, what we are doing differently this year is that so we are stepping up the efforts on the, you know, the social media front. This our puja already is the world's most digitally watched puja. It's just that you know, it was not consolidated. So this year we are stepping up the efforts further. The idea is that anybody, any Bengali, or for that matter, any you know, any person who follows Durga Maa can watch whatever we are doing on various social media channels, be it Insta, YouTube, everywhere. So that is another new thing that, you know, we have been really stepping up our efforts. Last year was our first real year where we did something new. This year we are gonna make it much bigger. You know, like the digital scale of this puja is gonna go up a few notches this year.
Preparations have already started, the construction has started, so the other puja preparations where the rituals are going to happen, that also has been upgraded in a lot of ways, and the stage is going to be a little different this time. So you feel that even though we've advanced in a different to a different venue, but the tradition and the gharua feeling is still going to be there. I think a lot more crowd can come here this year because the area is much, much bigger. So we're wishing all the best for our puja here.
Where we used to feed, say about 1,000 people, so in one batch we can feed about 1,500 people. So that is the big thing. Each batch is about 50, it's about 4-5 batches. The thing gets faster, more faster.
Moving locations would be challenging also.
And
it's, what I would like to add is, I think it is more accessible for people. It's more central. And there also, there was a little bit of limitation to space, and I think we can cater to more people here. Everybody desires to come and have a look. I think we can cater to everyone. We would request everybody to please come and visit Ma. And she is beautiful every year. And we have something really special coming up this year for the decoration also, and for the cultural programs as well. So talking about performances, I would like to ask, we have the Lair Bendi and Pritam performing every year. It is a variety of,
This year we have, you see, unfortunately this year there are only, there are only three derivatives. Naomi and Ashtami, Naomi and Dasami fall on the same day. So we are lost one day. So we got only 3 days for entertainment this time. And 2 days for food. And once Mark goes away, we can't have food. So we can't have food at that time on those days. So one day we have lost. So on Thursday we have called Pawan Kumar, the Indian Idol singer, Pawan Kumar. Second time we got Kalir Mehndi, we have little Pandra. And Pritam is. There are 3 days we left.
Firstly, Debo uncle pranam, and secondly, this is a family tradition of sorts for us, and we're very happy that it's shifted to SNDT. Although we're going to miss the old venue, but you know, everyone says change is uncomfortable. I'm looking at the best side of this. And I'm very, very excited about Durga Puja. Like every year, we've put in a lot of efforts, a lot of hard work. These people have worked incessantly to make this happen. So this year is going to be a different one. But I can assure you all that it's going to be as good as every year.
We
are
open
for
even questions
better.
Now.
Yes, even better.
The main thing is the change of venue, because we have a footfall of over a lakh of people in a Durga Puja every day. Now that one, people will go to Tulip Jar. I want those people to know through the press and through your media is what I want to say, that the venue has changed. This is what has to be hammered. So that 1 lakh of people, they don't go to Tulip Jar and go back disappointed. But they should know that it's not there, it is going to be a Tulip Jar. Which I request the press of you to please hammer this point, that the Puja is a resolute point.
And one point to add, like the hallmark of our puja is the bhog. If you ask, let's say, Debu Kaka Shamradda, the first thing that they'll talk about is the bhog of our puja. And the feedback over the years has been. So our bhog has grown bigger and bigger every year. And that was also one of the reasons to shift this to this venue. So we would like all of you to also, you know, broadcast the message that we have a much bigger venue for the bhog, which is the most special thing for all of us.
Hey, Gauram.
Sir, Maa Durga ka aashirwad to hai hi. Wo chahti hai ki kuch aur nayapan ho, kuch naye log jude, kuch naya kuch ho. So it's very important, and I truly believe in that. We all should believe in that. So अच्छा ही होगा पूजा. सबका hard work है, सब members का hard work है, और senior citizens लोग बहुत hard work करते हैं इस पूजा के पीछे. सब लोग, the youngsters, the youth, everybody. It's a teamwork together, and we try to do something different every year. So इस साल भी अच्छा ही होगा. सब माँ की कृपा है, माँ हमारी बहुत जागृत है, and it's a very historical puja. ये आज की पूजा नहीं है, ये बहुत ही, आई थिंक वी आर द फोर्थ और फिफ्थ जनरेशन, द लाइरीज आर इन दिस पूजा, माई ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स एंड ऑफकोर्स मुखर्जी अंकल एंड राघू एंड दादा एंड माई ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. तो देन माई फादर बापू लहरी एंड देन रीमा पापा लहरी एंड नाउ रेगो भी. सो इट्स द फोर्थ फिफ्थ जनरेशन हू इज़ बीन कैरिंग ऑन दिस लेगेसी. तो ऑफकोर्स जगह नया है और अच्छा ही होगा. सब लोग बहुत हार्ड वर्क है, पर आशा है कि आप लोग एंजॉय करें और प्लीज़ कम टू द पूजा एंड एंजॉय द पूजा बी विद अस. और अगर कुछ भूल चुक होता है तो माफी चाहते हैं, पर इट्स अ न्यू थिंग. तो
like my first of my singing career started from this stage, from this mount, and I know this is puja is going to be a great puja, because we are coming to a different location right now, and a lot of new things will come up for the puja, and it's going to be really good this year, and I am really grateful to everybody who's working so hard to do this puja, and all the credit goes to all the members and to everybody who's the workers, to the people, to the associates, to the FBR, everybody. Sabko bahut bahut dhanyawad. And the main credit goes to Debu Kaka. He's the pioneer of the puja. Everybody, the full Mukherjee family is the pioneer of the puja. And I hope you all will like this puja and we'll see you all there.
Rego, at the age of 13, this man, this boy, contributed 1 lakh from his own income to this puja.
This year also.
A 13-year-old boy contributing 1 lakh rupees, and he deserves a very big thing. Very big thing. He deserves a big hand.
Like you said, that we promise you we're giving a better place, and also for parking there's some more space, and food is going to be fab as every year, and even better. So looking forward to seeing you all. Please do come.
Thank you.
Since we have a day less in this year,
yes.
We have both on line home also or no?
Only 2 days.
But don't worry, jitne log hum cover
karte hain hum usko cover kar denge, kyunki jagah when Ma is not there you can't have a go. So on the day she's here you have go. When she's gone away, then no point having.
So 10th and 11th are the 2 days of vote. 10th and 11th.
Of October.
10th October, 11th October.
You can have vote otherwise, but there's no meaning.
We'll have beautiful stalls also.
Yes, we have stalls. We have about 30 stalls over there.
Everything will be the same, only that the location is different.
Better.
That's it. Otherwise, everything is going to be the same. In fact, much better.
Yeah, it's huge.
It's huge.
Devi Mandala, that's the thing, the stalls are there.
All the adjectives, bigger, better, glamorous, tasty, subdued. See you all.
Thank you.
So we would want some musical touch also, Cindy and Dan and
Lego.
Alright. John.
I would like to sing one of my grandpa's classics. So shall I begin?
Yes.
Okay. It is good.
Jar manga hai tu bhi se Aine kar karo Yaar manga hai tujhi se Aine kar karo Paas baitho zara aaj to Ikrar karo Mujhe pyar karo Durga puja ko pyar do
Good one, no? Lego?
What else I can say? Oh, thank you. Well, maa ka aashirwad hai, to maa ke naam pe gaana gaate hain. Tune mujhe dula aashirwad
তুমি জাগো জাগো দুর্গা জাগো দশ প্রহরণ ধারিণী অভয় শক্তি বল প্রদায়িনী তুমি জাগো জাগো তুমি জাগো বলো বলো দুর্গা মায় কি
জয়
বলো বলো দুর্গা মায় কি
জয়
বলো বলো দুর্গা মায় কি
জয়